It's been announced that we'll be getting an extra bank holiday next year to celebrate the coronation of King Charles III. It will fall on Monday the 8th of May, 2 days after the ceremony at Westminster Abbey in London. Prime Minister Rishi Sunak says the time off would give people the chance to come together and celebrate. King Charles will make history as the oldest monarch to be crowned at 73 years old.